My mom's name is Barbara. When I think of my mom, I think of someone that's always happy and always smiling. My mom has influenced me with her values of forgiveness. And one of the things she taught all four of us kids is to go through life with friendships and marriage with forgiveness in mind. My mom's most memorable attribute is that she was a music major. We grew up with music in our house, and she taught piano to every person that lived in our neighborhood and then some. And at one point had up to 60 to 70 piano students. One of the songs that sticks out the most is Amazing Grace, because it was one of her favorites. She sang Amazing Grace often and every other song. My mom and I love going out to eat lunch together, and she loves trying different restaurants in Raleigh. So when we can get her to Raleigh, we try a different restaurant each time she comes. Oftentimes I'll go to Durham on Fridays. It's kind of a tradition for us, and I take her out to get her hair done first, and then we go to eat lunch. Happy Mother's Day, Mom.